you something. Have you ever felt that you weren't responsible for the things that you do? When the girl that you were with is just too much. She is so out of sight, baby, that all you can say is, well, I'm not responsible. Not responsible for anything I do when I'm with you. I'm not responsible.
Near dead is how one dealer has described activity on foreign exchange markets this morning. Subdued and steady, the dollar has stayed below 55 US cents after yesterday's all-time low of 54.83. Prime Minister John Howard has told commercial radio in Melbourne the state of the dollar does not reflect the fundamental...
Isaac! Isaac! Isaac!
What? Plum?
Look! The old fool's out the field again!
Oh, it's nothing. Mac's always been funny round harvest time.
I don't like the look of it.
I'm a blurry fish.
Down 11 at 507, coal down 15 at 680, CSR down 7 at 409, Qantas down 7 at $3.60, South...
Has up to something.
Dry weather conditions set to continue. The Brisbane City Council is asking residents to stay away from bushland areas which have been burnt. The council says many areas may still be burning and there's also danger of branches dropping off burnt trees.
That was Lauren. Reckon he's going to burn us all alive.
What?
I don't know what for. Could be anything. Cripes! What's that?
Missiles?
Still smoking.
Oh, stop your worrying. He wouldn't hurt a fly.
What about the mill last year?
Yeah, it could have happened to anyone. Shame about the train, though.
Blind as a bat, the old codger. You watch. It'll be our crop he takes out this time.
Calm down, love. Calm down.
Mum, why is Grandpa's field smoking?
I really don't know, honey.
Maybe he's fixing the airplane.
The plane's been broken for years.
But he promised me a ride in it.
Rochelle! Rochelle!
Missus will be over soon. Just got a change.
Radio.
Can you smell that?
Smells like sugar cane.
We should have called the fire department. Do you have your mobile on you?
No, it's too small. I might lose it.
He said for years that he'd be better off in a home.
He's only 70. You can't blame him for everything.
Oh, goodness.
Now, there's something you don't see every day.
How did that get here?
In Queensland, I reckon. Hello, neighbours!
He's finally gone completely mad.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh!
Somebody better check on